As sentenced for count one, the court commits you to the custody of the Commissioner of Corrections for a period of 270 months. That's 270. That is a 10-year addition to the presumptive sentence of 150 months. This is based on your abuse of a position of trust and authority, and also the particular cruelty shown to George Floyd. You're granted credit for 199 days already served.